All right, sound check.
Watch it. Dude, check it. Oh, hey, Riggs. Sorry I smashed your guitar last night. What the?
It's like new.
Well, how'd you do that? Yeah, I'll try not to smash it so much this time.
Don't mess with that guy. He scares me.
Hey, Eddie, man. I hate to ask, but our manager wanted to know, when are you gonna build us, like, a new set? This Stonehenge stuff was funny in a kind of ironic retro sort of way, but... Look, Eddie, don't get me wrong. You're the best, okay? The greatest roadie in the biz. Everybody knows you can fix anything, build anything. Well, so maybe you could build us something that would speak more to our tween demographic. Is all I'm saying. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to join the modern world, you know? All right! Do you people want to hear some heavy metal?
Fix anything except that.
Metal is dead.
So fine, old mind, squeeze it like a porcupine.
Say what?
You ever feel like you were born in the wrong time? Like you should have been born earlier?
Fucking piece of shit!
Yeah.
Gotta get a weapon.
I totally know that.
Hey, get away from that guitar!
I just tune that thing.
Struggle.
See, be still.
Feel the sound.
Nice try, lady, or whatever you are. I'm supposed to think you're a nun, but I know you're really some kind of big, ugly demon, so let's have it. Aha! I knew it! Big, ugly demon.
Kind of sexy, though, in a weird way.
I think I heard once that killing nuns is bad luck.
I'd better get out of here.
Feel the secret.
Okay, all right. Well, here goes. Oh man, gotta get this thing moving.
Dear evil, messed up demon powers of darkness, and unimaginable evil. Please transport me off this awesome corpse pile. I am but a visitor in your strange world, which some would call hellish, but I have to admit, it's kind of badass. Oh, lords of gross leather things and S&M type wear. You know you guys really have style. That battle nun, she was hot. Sorry about killing her, but you're evil though, right? So by your good graces,
I meant evil! Evil graces! Ah, son of a...
Oh, nice cheater move, guys. Really cool.
Oh man, don't tell me I've been slaying hot girls this whole time.
The axe. So you come for it as well.
No, but these guys jumped me and... Hang on.
And it was just sitting there, so...
You handle it very naturally.
Yeah, that's kind of strange, isn't it? I've never touched an axe before.
Who are you?
Red Shoulder.
We've got to get out of here before he arrives.
Yeah. Wait, before who arrives?
Emperor Deviculus.
Who?
Emperor Deviculus, where are you from?
That's kind of hard to say. I kind of live on the road.
Be assured, you don't want to be here when he arrives.
What's the...
You're slaughtering his personal guard for one thing.
Aha.
Yeah. So, what did you say your name
was? Come on, we have to run.
Yeah, that's a lot of dudes.
What is this place?
The Temple of Ormegodon. It's a place of ancient power, but no one knows its true purpose. Done. Is it a minecart?
I call it the Druid Plow. Let me show you how it works.
What you do? You slam it into goo, hoo, hoo, hello. Looks like it's working already.
You have awakened the spirit of the beast himself.
I hope so.
The bridge before they shut the feeding area gates.
Feeding area? What are they feeding?
If we get there fast enough, you might not need to find out.
What's up with Crazy Legs?
They've called in reinforcements. Why such a large force?
What? Maybe because we're badasses. Or maybe Emperor What's-His-Name has something against you. Okay, I haven't mentioned it yet, but this place is nuts.
Yes, these are dark times for our land. But there are a few of us fighting to change the way things are. Is that why you've come? To join us and fight for the liberation of humanity?
You know, I don't really know. Haven't really thought about it yet, but so far that's the best explanation I've heard. Come on! I'm fucking sick of you guys! Alright, while I'm slaying these dudes, you get that gate open, okay?
God, she's awesome. Sorry. Did you know those dudes?
I felt so much safer in the car.
Heads up! Too close!
Smells like a whale. Ate a bunch of cabbage. Died in your mouth. Like a year ago. can't believe you fell for that twice! Never French kiss again.
What's French kissing?
It's the
gates open.
What?
Oh, the gate. Ah! What's that? I couldn't hear you. It's like you got a lisp or something.
Over here, you foul and rotten worm.
Come and fight so that I may wet my blade.
Hey, knock that off!
Entrails